You're watching 18 News at 5.
Finally tonight, the Tour de Keuka will return on August 21st to benefit the United Way of the Southern Tier. Proceeds from the event will go to programs to help children, senior citizens, and families, and individuals in need in Chemung and Steuben counties. Registration will be limited due to COVID-19 protocols, and local guidance will be followed during the event. A virtual ride will also be available.